she's quartering a little because the wind is to our left.
Good job.
And so that would be normal, but look at her go.
Where is she?
And they get more excited when they get close. Look, she's got it. She's got it. Yay! Now, good girl! Yeah! And she doesn't need it. She says, I know the smell.
Go. Let's go find Nancy.
Look at the nose down. Look at, she's already putting her nose down. Oh my God, sorry.
Come on, where is she? Find her. Where are we going?
Wow.
You're catching that, aren't you?
Did you see when she's, look at her nose.
Yeah. I'm sitting here being proud of myself for not wrecking her. Keep going. Where is she? Where is she? Stay on task. You find her. Good girl. Good girl, Thandi. And she backed up because they started their car.
She was putting her nose down. Yeah, that was a really beautiful. She says, I've got the nose. I know what it's. We don't like to overdo the start articles.
You need to hold on. Come on.
Yeah. I'm just in love with her.
Yeah, I can say it's safe.
Look at now, she's already alerting. Wow. That was just... So that's, sometimes those little drains hold scent. It's a little more wind turbulence out here. Good. So that was perfect that you just waited. And doors often pull scent in, so she went and sniffed that door. And she might want to go up the steps, so just let her. But nope. I think for now that line is working for you, and eventually we'll get a longer one.
Yes.
It's good for now, because I think there's a lot more wind, but just try to keep her right along that building wall. That's where she's going to find most scent.
You got it? Okay, let's go.
Look at that. And then she's got some gravel to work on here. Goes right along the wall. So back up. I think that she's still following scent, but we want to keep her where the scent kind of gets more and more weak the further she gets from it. So we'll just let her stick to where it's stronger. just double checking, back checking a little. If she just goes straight to that tree, just let her. She's, I can tell. Look at, yeah, step out with her. We can reward that.
Give her a chance to think.
We know she's motivated, so let's just let her kind of sort this out here. She's gonna be so proud of herself.